The man Muhammad Awal being received by admirers as he arrives Duse after 4 days of trekking, covering more than 100 kilometers from Hadejia to Duse. Awal, who looked happy for achieving his mission, says he embarked on this journey for identifying with Governor Lamido's successful administration and bids him farewell as he ends his tenure.
I came from Hadejia to express my gratitude to Governor Sule Lamido for the laudable achievement he has provided in the state and bids him farewell.
Governor Sule Lamido was on hand to receive Muhammad Awal. He commended the commitment and zeal of the youths for his conviction. The governor says what is achieved is his own responsibility and gives credit to the people of Jigawa State.
It is the responsibility of this office to lead people with sincerity and commitment. It is not surprising when people are served better in the state, because it is the duty of every good leader.
Meanwhile, the governor has hosted the Association of Radio Listeners, who paid him a solidarity visit. They commended the governor for his achievement in the last 8 years and pledged to continue to identify with him in his future endeavors.
It was after the inception of this administration that we realized what government is all about. Lamido has done well, and we thank him for the new radio house.
Association has membership from all parts of the state and beyond. Ibrahim Isiaku, JTV News.